creative children. Now we are going to see the chapter 2 story from story of 6 to 10. Okay. And the topic now we are going to see assignment 5. So what's the topic? Look at the above pictures. Write 4 addition facts and the corresponding subtraction fact. Look here. This is the picture. Look at the picture. See, 1 plus 9 makes 10. 2 plus 8 makes 10. 3 plus 7 makes 10. 4 plus 6 makes 10. 5 plus 5 makes 10. 6 stars plus what? 4 what? Squares makes 10. 7 plus 3 makes 10. 8 plus 2 makes 10. Count it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 plus 1 makes 10. Okay. 9 stars plus 1 more will make you 10. Okay. Understood, children? So, this is the, this is the way how we are going to make 10. Okay. Now, using that picture, we are going to form 4 addition facts and the corresponding subtraction facts. See, 1 plus 9 is equal to 10. Like that, 2 plus 8 is equal to 10. Okay. Like that, 3 plus 7 is equal to 10. Like that, 4 plus 6 is equal to 10. Understood, children? Okay. 2 plus 8 is equal to 10. 3 plus 7 is equal to 10. 4 plus 6 is equal to 10. This is how we are going to make 10. From this, we will make the subtraction fact. As I told before, 10 minus 9 will give you 1 and 10 minus 1 will give you 9. Understood? So, 10 minus 9 or this one will give you the other number. So, 10 minus 8 will give you 2. 10 minus 2 will give you 8. Like this way, you should complete the remaining one. Okay?